Going to do our 360. That one very rarely works.
You might
be better off going to the next one, pal. That a better deal?
Oh yes. A lot better. No pressure.
Some selfie stick one, isn't it?
This is the ultimate selfie stick, pal.
You mean it?
We play that, it'll more or less block out the stick, so it looks like you're
carrying it.
Yeah, so you fly. Oh, I'm pissed off with that. I hope the bloody lands have slapped. I'm pretty sure I must have laid down there last night when I was drunk. What's massive?
Playable to go camper van.
It is? More than normal.
Hey, this is a cow.
Smile, you're on candy camera. In the middle of a war,
oh,
Neil.
Please help us. Help us.
So, what shall we do? Down this way. Hey, up top. Top.
See ya!
Oh,
That's a long one.
You sure? I can definitely catch you.
Are you looking over fences again?
Yeah. Sorry, don't tell the police, please.
That's why I'm called a selfie.
So this is the
car parking.
Car parking. The paper. Car parking view.
What's on the end of your pole?
It's a 360 camera.
Oh.
So every time we come, we just walk around and do a...
Do I wait?
You can. Yeah, I'll put you on.
I've got my jammies on, but
there ain't nothing wrong with that. Don't you worry about it.
He doesn't.
Nice, isn't it? Nice. Wow, like that. That is very cool.
Yeah, some bumps
all before as well.
Oh, I so want that in my life. God, you could have some adventures in that, couldn't you?
That's proper fixed up in tires, isn't it?
All terrain. It's got a fair amount of ground clearance as well, isn't it? Oh, that is just... That's awesome. Yeah. Here we are. Yeah. I know, it's a should ask them, can we have a look inside your camper van? Say hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello. Nice now.
Oh, give you a wave, we'll be on this year's video.
You will be on this year's video. Yay! Thank you for remembering. There you go.
Ready facing a bear, man.
I can't believe it's been 3 years since we did these videos.
We watched you just before we came up.
Oh, it's a shame for you. I'm
and we were like, oh, we were delighted. Thank you very much.
You'll definitely be on this year's anyway. This will be on Sunday, Monday. I'll be posting it up on YouTube.
Champion, thank you.
No problem. Hope you had a great time.
Here we are.
The what? It's a young man? It's a camera? Because I go round and film everybody.
Yeah?
Yeah. And then you can watch it again. Say cheese. It's amazing how some people actually remember, don't they?
Yeah, Gary the Gadget.
Yeah. Not yet. Plenty of midges. Go on, Nee.
No,
I'm not in
there. I want to
play out.
The what?
We're in our
left
field.
There are two fans up here, isn't it? To the right.
Is it?
Oh,
no, we haven't been
going out to it,
no.
We've gone in a big square, haven't we?
Yeah.
Every year.
Every year. There you go. So it's surprising how many people remember from last time.
I've watched the video so many times.
Excellent. Lovely. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, you'll be on this year's anyway. You have a good time, gents.
Yeah.
Brilliant. Well done. Cheers. Thanks very much.
No, thank you.
That's nice, isn't it?
For 15,
isn't it?
Oh,
that's
massive.
Event Shelter Pro. Must be bigger than that one. Good, aren't they?
Much
different.
Yeah.
What size is the event shelter?
It's about 15 by 15 feet, I think. And there is a thing on the, well, it's the pro one, so it's the biggest one they do. If that helps, yeah, Coleman. But yeah, I think it's 15 foot square.
Very nice.
Thank you very much.
Size is important. I'm always telling the wife that, but she keeps getting the microscope out.
There's always something 2 inches that keeps them happy there.
Sorry.
Money's in this
field
this year.
Really?
Don't have anybody in that field
unless it's... Well, they've decided now to
try and make some money out of it,
mate. It's a big slope now, isn't it, that field?
Yeah.
I like these ones. They
just
wind
really
up,
don't
they?
Yeah. That's what mechanics were
looking
at.
Oh, really?
They're looking at one of them, mate.
They're
going to
sell that.
Here? Yeah,
just can't wait to make notes.
That's a
good job, honestly.
Should have stayed with it. Should have got cheap trailers here. Say hello.
Hello.
There you go. Go straight in. There you go.
Hello.
Saying hello, there we go, yeah. It's that time again.
Yeah.
We had a good time.
Yeah,
it's nice to be back in. Oh, I can't believe it's 3 years now.
She's got me in half of things.
Have you?
Yeah.
Well, you'll be on this one, yeah, definitely, yeah, then. Brilliant. The interaction. Oh,
dear.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, because we went down to the special one on that one, didn't we? No, no, it's actually the big house. I don't like boots. It is a dark inside, isn't it?
Well, they've got in the sleeping area, some of the modern heads there. Got a
yeah.
There's a little gold.
That's the same size as ours. Woo! Evening all. You alright?
Yeah, you.
Yes, they are. Evening all.
Evening.
The what? It's terrible. Beautiful. Say hello all.
Hello all.
You go. We can go straight in there. You go. Come on, mate.
She'll bend over.
There we go.
Hello. Hey.
It's for Britain's most wanted when we get back.
Tell you what, she'll have a good hit right on that video.
What the hell size of that sofa?
That's not a good voice.
Jesus, that would definitely charge up a phone. Evening.
Good evening.
You all right?
Yes, you?
Yes, thank you.
Good.
Just doing our annual walk of the site.
Well, all good.
Yeah. Evening. You all right? Everything's inflatable now, isn't it? Just saves on weight though, doesn't it? Evening. You alright?
What a lovely
call. I know. Thank you very much. Say hello, young candid camera.
Quite the length up, sir.
Yeah, we'll get the dog in. There we go, doggy.
Where's it, Phoenix?
Say hello to that. There you go.
Exit management does not accept responsibility.
You'll be famous now.
What is this?
It's we go round every year when we're here and we do a 360 of the site and then put it up on YouTube. There you go, so you can be famous. Have you 30 seconds of fame on the video?
Fantastic!
No, great evening. Evening, you alright? I always like walking around with a big stick out.
Right, the best stuff.
This is a great area for the kids though, isn't it, down here?
Never been down this
way. They used pothole cars.
Yeah?
They used the Augsburg cars.
Okay.
Up here or can be?
Yeah. There you go. It's your paddling post, yeah? You come here, mate. I fly down and paddling. Oh, wow. Evening. Yeah, he normally has that
360
hole.
Camera.
Yeah, just recording the side. Yeah, it is after the home.
It's what they want.
Yeah, really. Mint.
12 grand, 1200 quid.
Smart though, aren't they? Lovely, aren't they? You think? Alright. 360 to the side. Yeah. Here he is! Here he is!
Oi.
Look at that!
Bit fly by.
That's an old perfect
boy, Brit.
Hey? Sorry.
You like my big pole?
Alright, lads. How art thou?
Just done the usual walk around the site. Did I leave my glasses here last night?
Are they like tortoise shell?
Black.
Are they these?
No, just normal clear. That's so I can
see
them driving the car. Probably, knowing you lot.
One of those is my cup there.
They might smell of shit.
Green one.
No, I've got no. I
can't find them. Do you know where they are?
It's right there. I found it.
It's a big bag you've got there, mate.
I know. Can you please write back to my wife and tell her? Come here.
Go on, straight in.
Could you help me out with something?
What's that?
The footage of Billy. Stuck reading around in the toilet.
Yeah.
You filmed it.
Send me camera.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, I'll bring it down. We'll be down later anyway, because we've got to set the screen up and stuff, haven't we?
Don't believe me, it was that bad.
Look a bit like the old National Pool.
I love ya.
He's right by us.
No, I'll be back in a bit. I've got to get the screen. We'll see you in a bit.
When you come down there, maybe we can do a bit of it together.
Yeah. Unless I did put them in my car when I went to my car last night when I was drunk. Now. I don't want to particularly drive home in these. I have got a spare pair that have got like broken arm. So this is his plot.
Yeah, that's his plot. Is that going to look like that?
We should do such a quick ask him that. He can't be quite that.